What else do you have?
All of you.
And
I can't think straight when you're this close.
That's the idea.
Thank you.
You're welcome, love.
Chima didn't want me to work. And so he provided everything I needed. The pharmaceutical company was doing great. He worked harder and more than his brother. He needed his brother to handle the accounts. And that's where the problem started. Honey, what's wrong with you? Chima. Chima, what is this? What's wrong with you? You've been gloomy all evening. You've hardly even touched your food. What's happening?
I'm alright. Just tired, that's all. What's me, boy? I'm not in the mood for play at all. Oh, well, sorry, Benny.
Guys, kiss Daddy goodnight and go to bed. Rosemary! Rosemary!
Yes, Auntie.
Take the kids upstairs and pick them up for bed. You owe me an explanation.
Sorry, I shouldn't have taken my frustration out on the kids.
Frustration?
Can we go upstairs and talk?
Okay. I'm listening.
Yeah, you're not going to believe this.
Try me.
My own principled brother, who is so straightforward, is swindling my company of a lot of money. He had been doing it a lot from the past. One of his workers informed me about it because they know I, Chima Okoli, walk into my company and walk my hide flat only for my brother to dupe me.
I can't believe this.
I told you.
No, maybe he just borrowed it and he was going to tell you.
No. That's not it. No, that. He could not have borrowed money for 2 years and plan to tell me this year. No. I'm going to have it out with him.
Chima, please. Listen to me. You have to be careful with this thing. I mean, this boy could just be doing this to tear you and your brother apart.
My dear, I am not a kid who could be taken for a ride. Nina, I have proof.
But this can't be true now.
Eh? Exactly what I've been telling myself in the last few days. The more I try to defend him, the more I have proof to marry him.
So what are you going to do about this?
Confront him outright. Yes.
Honey, be careful, Lou, please.
You should be ashamed of yourself. I made you head of the accounting unit without interference. You duped my company. And you sit here looking at the flower as if it is a Christmas gift.
My brother, shut up. I'm not your mate. Have you forgotten that you're elder brother?
Elder brother, my foot! You lost the right the moment you swindled my company.
Do you like talking too much? We can talk these things over. I told you I'm going to pay you this money. I'm going to pay back the money.
God. Well, I intend to buy out and let things just be. Because you are my brother, my blood.
Over my dead body. I told you I'm going to pay back. As for buying me out of the company, no way. I will not accept that. Remember that this company belongs to us, not yours.
You forget I have the largest share in this company? Oh, maybe I need to refresh your memory that the money that was used to establish this company belongs to me.
Maybe I need to remind you too that all the connections in the right places belongs to me. And I can bring down this company within 1 second.
Very well then. Very well. We will just let the court decide for us, won't we?
If you like, go and jump into the lagoon. That's your business.
This court thing, it was just a threat, wasn't it? I mean, you're not going to go ahead with it, right?
I am going all the way. I know he's calling my bluff, but we're going to court.
How can you take your brother to court? Your own blood, how?
The same way a plaintiff takes the defendant to court.
No, Chima, you won't take your brother to court. This thing is becoming something else, and I don't like it one bit.
Neither do I, but it will be done. Except, he says that to me, which I know he's not ready to do.
Then call the family elders to look into things.
Those ones who are envious of us already? No, no, no. I'll be doing him more damage that way. Let the courts decide.
Chima, please. Listen to me. Don't do this. Please.
Charlie, if I don't, other employees will do likewise and escape. The company, my dream, will come to ruin. Don't you understand? I am fighting for my children's inheritance.
With the fence you're building up now, the inheritance will be useless to your children. Because there's too much hatred around. There won't be unity in the company.
You don't understand these things. Don't.
Oh, really? What, because I didn't study like you did?
Oh, that's good. That's good. So, how are you preparing?
Well, I've already told you it's a lost battle for him. I mean, he breached the contract. That alone is enough evidence against him. But I hope this case won't affect the company in any way.
Yeah, I hope so too. But we have to save the company than what